guys, it's your girl Meg, and today I got my Barbella box. Yeah, so let's open this up and see what we get. Because Christmas came early. Except I always struggle to get into these. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Alright, let's see what's in. So there's lots of blue confetti that I can appreciate. Alright, get rid of this because I don't want to know. Just don't want to know. Ooh, okay. First things first. Ooh, I like these. Mike's Recovery Restore Mineral Soak. So it's like Epsom salt, which I need because I'm actually out. So that's perfect. Mike's Restore is the ideal post-workout mineral soap for athletes who push to their limit. Huh? That is perfect for me. Ooh, 7 essential oils. Yes. Yes. All right, next thing. What is this? Oh, this is coffee. Well, I won't be enjoying this, but maybe Alex will, because I'm not a coffee drinker. I like tea. So, I'll give this to Alex. But, oh, it's Kimura Coffee, I think. I think that's what it's called. Sorry if I'm butchering that. By the Dominican Coffee Select Company. Yeah. I'll give that to him. Alright, ooh, socks. I love socks. Ooh, these look so cozy. Look at them. A little bit of confetti. Oh, alright, there you go. Point Studio Sport Collection Full Foot Lightweight. Those are nice and stretchy and super nice feeling. Sweet! Ooh, 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 what are these? What is this? I don't know what it is. I'm intrigued. It came in this box. Looks like this. I don't actually know what you are at all. Oh, is it a headband? I don't know what this is. Okay, I'm gonna look at this sheet. I'm gonna cheat for a bit. Ooh, it's a bracelet. Triple wrap bracelet clasps. Safe for yoga, running, biking, CrossFit, swimming, climbing, snowboarding, surfing. The list is endless. Very cool. Like health and looking cute. I love it. And this packaging is kind of cool. I would keep it, but I'm trying to get rid of all my clutter. Cute. I'm gonna put one right in there. If I can figure it out. Ooh. Put it on. Oh, alright. Oh, okay. I suck at putting bracelets on. Guys. Looks like that. Pretty cute. I like it. Alright. Next thing. Ooh. Oh, okay. I saw these in the Barbella box on Instagram, and I wanted this color because this was a sneak peek. And these wraps. Oh my god, they're so cute. Look at those. Oh, this is the color I wanted. They knew. They just knew. These are strength wraps. Yeah. Very cool. Very cute. I love this. This is like Christmas. Oh my god, I love it. Ooh, what is this? Give it tonight. Ooh, ooh. Oh my god. Look how cute that bag is. Oh my god. This is barbell and it's in like gold, rose gold. How cute. Oh, look at this nice little. This is like Christmas. I love opening this box. I literally stock my mailbox till it arrives. Alright, let's see what the last thing is. Ooh, it looks cute. Aw, so cute. Strong is beautiful, Barbella. Oh, it's so cute. Definitely gonna be wearing that tomorrow to the gym. And that is it, everybody. Yeah, and the rest is just things. So, that is it. That is all. That is our Barbella box for November. I can't believe November is almost done. Isn't that crazy? The feels that it's almost Christmas. Crazy. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that unboxing, and I hope you will come back for another one in December, because I have another one coming. Because I'm crazy. Alright, bye. Love ya. Come again. Bye.